All right, the major arpeggio shapes. We have the origin shape is this one. Everybody knows it's a G bar chord. We're in the key of G. It's the SF cassip. Here's the F. Here is the Cass. Here's the E for cassep, going to the P. And then here's the P. And then the next one is the first inversion. We have the D. Then we have the arrow, so the D row all together. This one's a little different because you have to go like this. And then quick with the 2 finger and then the 4. That's the arrow shape because there's the arrow shape of the major. D, arrow, and then with C. So D row C because the last one's an E shape. D, row, C, E. Now the last one is the second inversion. There's only 2 inversions. There's a source and 2 inversions. First one is an L shape. Next one's A. And the next one is P. So we have L-A-P, spells lap. And then the last one's C, so lap C. So here we are, L, A, P, C. And that's it. Major arpeggio shapes right there. Now we got a minute left. So let's play around with them. F, this is the source. Cass. E. And then L or P. So we have F cassip. And then first inversion, the D, and then the arrow. And then the C, so or lap C. And then the E for C, C-E. Okay, again we have the, that was the second inversion. That is the L shape. This is the number 5 box, 7654321, 7654321, 7654321, 7654321. So L, A, C, or P, and then C, lap C, 3 minutes. Ha ha, later.